to save us. So let's celebrate his glory, tell the story of his love. Rejoice and sing a song of joy.